transnasal fiber optic stroboscopy. Produced by Dr. Christopher Chang with Pocket, Ear, Nose, and Throat Consultants. Here I have a patient ready to undergo the exam. Let's take a closer look. Here we are in the nasal cavity. In the back of the nose, I will have the patient undergo several speech tasks.
Say pa pa pa.
Pa 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 pa.
Say shh.
Shh.
Say baby bottle.
Baby bottle.
The endoscope will now be threaded further down in order to visualize the vocal cords. The patient will now perform a glide. The stroboscopy light will now be turned on. The endoscope will now be removed carefully.